เซอร์เอลตันจอห์นแฮสเทคเคนโถโซเชียลมีเดียโถเพทัชชิงทริบิวต์โถฮิสเฟรนด์ไดอาน่าพรินเซสออฟเวลOn the 20th anniversary of her tragic death, Diana passed away in a car accident in Paris on the 31st August 1997. Sir Elton and Princess Diana were incredibly close. Copyright Instagram sharing a happy photo of himself lying with Diana, Elton, 70, wrote 20 years ago today, the world lost an angel.R.I.P. The singer was so close to the princess that he even performed an alternative version of his song Candle in the Wind in her honor at her funeral, which was held just day after her death. Speaking in a BBC documentary recently, Prince Harry revealed just how meaningful Elton John's death was, saying Elton John's song was incredibly emotional. Prince Harry was only 12 years old when his mother died.Copyright app that was part of this whole trigger system with Millie brought me to the point of crying in public, with in glad I didn't do. Speaking on the 20th anniversary of Diana's death, Elton shared me playing at the funeral was one of the most surreal things I have ever done. What was going through my mind was don't sing a wrong note, be stoic, don't break down and just do it to the best you can possibly do it without showing any emotion whatsoever. My heart was beating could a lot.I have to say, Prince William and Harry met with Welwitcher outside of Kensington Palace yesterday. Copyright of Pin Onu of today anniversary. Flower are being left outside Kensington Palace echoing the scene outside of the palace in the day following her death. Hundreds of people have come to pay their respect with a large floral display of Diana's name now acting as the centerpiece to hundreds of flower, cards, candle and picture. Yesterday, Prince William and Harry publicly view the flower left at the gate. However, they have opted to spend today away from the spotlight.It is believed that the prince are remaining in Kensington Palace alongside William White, Kate, children, George and Charlotte, and Harry girlfriend, Meghan Markle. Follow Yahoo Celeb UK on Twitter and Instagram for all of the latest celebrity news. Read more. Princess Diana confided in George Michael about grim divorce day with Jesuans high a hitman to kill Elton John. Prince Harry sent Anne McPartlin a handwritten note during rehab ordeal.